So when a seizure is happening in a kid for the first time, so the payment, so the parents normally won't realize that it is, a fit or it is a seizure that is happening in our child. So how do we differentiate that this is not a normal behavior and this is a seizure that is happening?
Yeah, it needs special knowledge and experience also. Sometimes okay. we may also make so yeah. many movements mimicking like seizures. Normally seizures are like tonic movements like stretching like clonic means jerking like some myoclonic like jerk like this is common movements. So in addition that some non-motor movements are there like staring look, some behavior issues like crying, some pauses in the breathing also, stop in between breathing also, some behavior issues are there. So many non-motor movements also will be there. These are non-motor seizures. Sometimes mimicking like seizures, like mimicking conditions like during sleep, when in sleep myoclonus are there, some jitteriness are there, some extrapyramidal symptoms, that is aphoria, dystonia. So many things are, all movements are not seizure.
Mm-hmm.
Seizures like seizure and convulsive type is there, like tonic-clonic movements are there, non-convulsive type, staring look is there, some seizure-like conditions are there. So we have to differentiate first, which is seizure, which is not a seizure. For that, we need to do video easy are there. Video easy means, so video, you have to record that movements.
Okay.
Same time, we have to compare the EEG. EEG is electroencephalogram that records the hyperactivity of the brain. So when the movements are there, you have to compare same time locked. Same time, EEG. Find out any abnormalities there or not. And also, in video is very important. Nowadays, special equipment, you have to diagnose the seizure and type of the seizure also. So video is very important now. So prolonged video is. So we have to, these movements are normal or abnormal. We have to find out that. Then what are the type of movements also very important video is. Why? Because so many type of seizures are there. I said previously tonic floor movements, mic movements. So that we have to find out the drug also. This for myoclonic just some selective drugs we have to give. If you mismatch the drug, you aggravate the seizure also.
Mm-hmm.
So for myoclonic just we should not give carbamazepine, oxycarbazole drugs. We should not give. If you give, that will aggravate the seizure. For that, video is very helpful to diagnose the seizure and type of the seizure. It directs which drug we have to give. So this video is very important to diagnose the seizure.